Yeah, like around here. Today we woke up, stayed at home, took a little snack, some food, and then we went over to like this lake. Yeah, we're not here yet. Oh, I don't know where we are.
Fun!
But it was maybe...
Chichester Dam.
Sorry?
Chichester Dam.
Well, it's called like Chichester Dam, I don't know, weird name. Didn't make it up, it's actually the name.
Yeah?
There it is. Pretty big, pretty loud. And when we arrived, we like opened the door, and then like 5 million decibels of sound from the cicadas in the tree like blasted our eardrums. It was crazy. And yeah, we were taking a little walk, saw a little place to go down the stairs, and yeah, we went down, saw this. Wow. Yeah, now we're here looking at it.
What is this?
There's liquid in there. There's some form of liquid. I don't know what. Water. Probably not sewage.
Probably water. At least
up there. Possibly. It's probably water. I'm not like an expert on these type of things, but yeah, it leads from somewhere. We went up to this little viewing place near the dam, and yeah, it was actually not supposed to like be like a waterfall. It was just supposed to look like this, but because it's raining, it's been raining for the past few days for quite a bit, it's like looked like a big waterfall. So yeah, it's actually 43 meters high and 254 meters long, and was actually, it started construction in 1915 and finished in 1926. So it's basically the basics of this dam.
What is it for?
Being a dam.
What?
Energy, you know, the basic dam stuff. Energy, not flooding the entire place. I don't know what else. I'm not a dam expert. But the others went over there. We're over there describing like things about this dam, and now we're like on top of it. We found an entrance. I think we're allowed up here, hopefully. And it leads to like the top of the dam. And the forest here is just really cool with the fog and everything. And there's even a meter stick to go with it. We're like around this meter. wall is around 162 meters off the lake bottom over there. And if you go over there, you can actually see like the water going tipping over the edge.
Yeah.
And it's really cool. But it's not supposed to do that, but it's fine if it doesn't, if that makes sense.
There's
a bunch of memorial stuff.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, congratulations. Yeah, he did this, they did that. Some graffiti as well from on the table. Below the top here, but because it's been raining for the past few days pretty heavily, it's been like tipping over, and yeah, we're pretty lucky to see it, because otherwise it would be just lame and not tipping over and all that.
There's so much water there. I think we can go down and swim there.
If this were to like collapse, this entire forest, all of this here would be absolutely shredded to pieces. It would be flooded, this would be ruined, and it would just go on for a really long time. It would be like a tsunami, like really, really big one. And let's just say it wouldn't be a good thing.
Yeah, because there is so much
It's already been pretty flooded. It's supposed to be just a little stream, just a little trickle down, but because of, you know, the rain, it's like, loads of water.
It's just so many, it's a disgusting thing to get.
Okay.